Let's run. Anthony Day. Right then, the formation lap has started, and I must say the weather conditions aren't the best today for visibility and for grip. As each driver performs this lap, they'll be wanting to settle in and concentrate, as this race, in these conditions, will require a lot of focus. So as all the cars reform the grid, the drivers will be hoping to get a strong start. They'll want to earn some valuable points from today's race, with final communications being done with their race engineers, ensuring the planned strategies are all in place.
Wait for the marshals. aggressive, mate. Clean passes only. We don't want to... You've got damage to the rear wing. Expect some slight impact on performance. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace. You've got damage to the rear wing. Expect some slight impact on performance. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so... There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Has just been deployed due to build-up of debris on the track. Through penalty. down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. One stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Available on the MFD. It might be worth thinking about putting a set of full wets on. We've seen a few teams change over already. Okay, that was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Your late turn-in meant we had a slower-than-planned pit stop, I'm afraid. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Overtake button more, it's time to utilise some of this energy, come on. ready for a new strategy option. Stop now. Good job, nice overtake. We'll be right back. right tyres for the time being. Behind is 13.6 seconds. Stopping now. ready for a new strategy option. teammate by 15.9 seconds. Damage to the rear diffuser. Performance will be noticeably worse beyond this point, I'm afraid. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. The rear diffuser's incurred some damage, you might... Available on the MFD. Front is 2.5 seconds. Track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. the rear diffuser. Repeat, damage to the rear diffuser. Just be aware. don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. SD for a new strategy option. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're okay.
Out of the bag today, it's a great win. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result? Here come our winners now. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to the captain. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity.